Hello, can people see me? Are we live? Hey girl. Nice. What's up? Not much. Just chilling.
About to play some video game.
Just one. Up, chat. It's Thursday night, man. I said I'd play a game. I'm playing the game. What's up? All right, should I promote this, I guess, on my friggin' social networks? I'm live. Come hang out. Yeah, I'm pretty good at my job. Give me go. Twitch.tv. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my Twitch channel, where I can be a little bitch on the channel. Hey, y'all. Oh, it's Kurtis. Yes, it is, unfortunately. Waiting for this all week. Let's go. I'm excited, man. I'm stoked. I gotta put... Okay, all right, guys. What can we, Indoor boyfriend. Let's go. 10 months in a row. That's fucking crazy, dude. That's too much. Even though I was barely even streaming the last like 6 months. I feel bad. But thank you. You're very cool. My mic is quiet. All right, well, thanks. Thanks for the feedback.
Feedback.
All right, I turned it up. Is that fine? Is that a little better? Is it better? Can someone say yes? Please. Is it good now? Yeah, it's fine. This is how it is for my podcast. Okay, it's better. You should stream different games, too. I will. Once I'm done Life is Strange, I'll play something else. I want to play the new Hitman game. It looks fun. How's my hair look? Oh, I look fucking clapped, dude. Why do I look like that? Holy shit, dude. You know when you sleep on your hair and it gets all weird and then you don't do anything to it so it stays weird all day? Alright, what do we, I gotta post on my Instagram story. So can you all comment, this, 1 second, let me think of something. Okay, can you all comment, this stream is so cash money. And then... Okay, here we go. Alright, thanks, guys. Hey, I'm live on Twitch if you want to come hang out. Everyone's saying the stream... Cash money? That's crazy. I didn't even ask them to say that. So, swipe up. It's pretty cash money. Nice, guys. We did it. We fucking nailed it, bruv. Twitch.tv. Every time I want to type it, I want to do the fucking Tim Westwood intro. YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV. You know? I'm live. Come hang. All right. We did it. Thanks, people. Thanks for the bits. Thanks for subscribing, Sunbro. I'm gonna make sure I don't miss any subscriptions and stuff. Cynthia Rose, happy 9 months of subscription. That's huge. So happy you're back. Your old streams were so fun. Thank you, Rachel. I'm glad I'm back too. I'm gonna close. Dude, when I don't know what it is. I spent so much fucking money on this Mac. this fucking iMac. And then all I do is run Streamlabs, and it goes absolutely beast mode. It's like so loud. But it's all good. Okay. Would you ever play Minecraft on stream? Yeah, I'm down. I think after this game, I'll play that too. I was actually asked to join an SMP thing. I just learned what that is today. I was asked to join one, and I said yes, but then I learned that I have to have a PC to join it, so can't. That would have been fun, though. I guess I need to get a PC if I'm gonna do that shit. Bro, it's been so long. Yeah, it has. Gabby sucks. Thanks for the subscription. We're chilling. Which SMP? Well, I can't say. It's not. I don't think I can say it yet because it's not a thing. Like, it's not made yet. Would have been fun, but sucks to suck, you know? Cheers, guys. Alright, should we play this fucking game or what, dude? Should we play this stupid game? Actually, it's not stupid. It's pretty fun. Also, dude, I gotta get a new layout for my stream. This shit's boring, bro. You know? Like, what's this? Look at that. Oh, that's fun. I forgot I had that. A little follower thing. Or what's that? I think that's a donation thing. Oh, yeah, we got a donation thing. Dude, let's just... I know what I'm doing. I just commented where the MILF's at. Hey, yo, chill. Oh, I can't even read that shit. There we go. Oh, that makes sense. If it's the same size as my thing. Aesthetics. Let's put it right down there. Nice. Should have done this earlier. But it's all good. All right, let's play this fucking game, dude. Hopefully my controller doesn't die. I guess it doesn't matter. I was playing Apex last night, and my controller died. Mid-fight, not fun. Oh my god, this episode? Damn, is it bad? Please, Twitch, don't ban me. I don't want to play this music. I have no control over it. My hands are tied. This episode is amazing. Okay. I'll take your word for it. Continue. Aw, damn it. I gotta download it. Fuck. I'm so stupid. I thought they were all downloaded already. All right. Yeah, I purchased the full game. Bruh. Hold on, I don't want to show it any shit. Okay. Okay, well... Damn it, I'm so fucking stupid. Okay. Well... What do we do? What do we do to pass the time? That's the real question. Yo, I'm actually so dumb. It's upsetting. How do you even get to downloads? Oh, man. I'm literally so dumb. Well, it can't be that long, right? All right. I'm gonna look through the... God damn it, I'm so fucking stupid. And I can't even find downloads. How do you find downloads? Oh, okay. 30 minutes? Oh, no. Okay. Guys, I have made a mistake. I've made a mistake. Okay. Well, what's been going on? Holy shit. What's going on? Lots of followers. What's going on? Why is everyone subscribed? There's so many people subscribing. What happened? Did I miss something? Did something totally epic happen and I missed it? Thank you, Olive. Thank you, Kayla. Oh, I turned on sub only mode. Oh, what? Pause Skyrim. Oh, yeah, it's true. That'll probably take. Let's delete that update file. That won't delete my game, right? Yo, I'm actually so dumb. Oh. I was so confused. Okay. There we go. It's all fixed. I guess I could play SpongeBob. I told my cousin I'd play with... Oh, wait, that's different. All right. I'll rip around SpongeBob for a little bit. Until Life is Strange is done. Sorry, guys. All right, I gotta change the fucking... God damn it, man. Literally earlier today, I was like, damn, I should check. I should check before I, you know... What happens when you are stupid? We're playing SpongeBob. Have you guys seen that video of, that people, that guy's like videotaping his Mario Kart game, and Mario hits a banana and he says, and it sounds like he says SpongeBob. He goes, SpongeBob. pretty crazy. After this, aye aye, Captain. Aye aye, Captain. Kurtis Conner.
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
It's my Twitch stream.
If nautical nonsense be something you wish.
Time for SpongeBob. Oh. Make donation box bigger. You can't read it. Okay.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom. A normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today is the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty
Guys,
formula.
I used to play this game
and if Bikini Bottom
so
happens
much.
To get demolished in the process, oh well.
When I was a kid? Oh my god.
With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes! Okay, checklist complete.
If anyone is just joining,
Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on.
If anyone's just joining, I was gonna play Life is Strange, but I didn't download the episode yet. So I'm playing SpongeBob for a half hour until I get the episode. So, sorry.
No, wait. But I'm your master. I made you.
Because they identified that. It's my favorite game. I'm so excited, huh? Hell yeah, dude. Some people are happy. Some people are pissed, and that's just the way it goes.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah. Damn, the graphics look so good.
Keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shall we?
Yeah, I mean, imagine playing Life is Strange and it was like SpongeBob and Patrick.
It's my magic wishing chill.
Wow, that's great.
Let me play the fucking game, all right? I'm a gamer, okay? Not a watcher, you know?
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this.
Meow.
What a fantastic idea. How do I?
Meow.
Oh, meow. So if I want.
Shut up. Okay, what do I do? Fuck you, Gary. Hey, yo. Fuck you. This is just like I'm watching the show. Or you can double jump. Dude, I've talked about this on my podcast before, but I used to bro, this is so loud. I used to go out of my front yard when I was a kid and just try to double jump. And I can never do it, obviously, because it's fucking impossible, but... Okay. But yeah, for some reason, I thought I could do it. Oh, hell yeah. We got a spatula! Casper, remember this game playing it when I was 8? Yeah, I played it when I was like... I don't know how old I was. I was old as fuck. Oh, I think I missed some donations. Hold on, let me catch up. Sorry. Let me catch up in mustard, dude. Let me act like a hot dog real quick and catch up in mustard. Very, really good in lesbian rights.
Yep.
Lomaine, thank you for the subscription. Oh, look, it's Lee. This is my favorite game. So, oh, yeah, you said that. Oh, I didn't miss that. Okay. You were trying to double jump in real life last week. Nice, dude. Okay. Can you stay here? Thanks. So now you can let me in here. Get me the fuck out. Curtis, hope you had a good day. Thanks, Ken's Yeehaw. Appreciate it. Quackity stands. There's
nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it.
I've got bigger fish to fry.
Where did they...
Where?
Ash, can you please make slow mode less than 2 minutes? This is torture. Sure. Didn't I...
They just showed up out
I
of
fucking
nowhere,
did that last time.
Me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my...
Alright, I fixed it. Plankton, how about you suck on D's nuts, bro? There, end of game. You know how much, like... stuff they could have avoided in SpongeBob if someone just stepped on Plankton. Simply kill him. End of problem. Okay. Oh shit. It's gonna explode, eh?
I love opening presents. Bubble buddy.
All right. Sorry, SpongeBob. I gotta switch back. All right, guys. We're back. We're back in it, dude. Ow. That fucking hit me right in the chest. You know, that's kind of perfect because, you know, life is strange. Sometimes something says it's going to take a half hour to download and it only takes like 5 minutes. Life is kind of strange like that. Who would have thought? All right. I forget what happened. I hope it does a recap.
In the previous episode of Life is...
Oh, there we go. Kiwi parasol. Oh, thank you. Lesbians love Curtis.
What the fuck?
But it could be talking
about photography. Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria. What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
For reals, Warren. This is between you
for reals.
And me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone! Max? Chloe?
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait! Is that grass?
Is that grass?
That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max?
Will these be saved so I can watch later? Yep. Yeah, these are saved, I think. Julie, important question. What are your top three favorite ice cream flavors?
Ooh.
Fuck. Number one is, I think it's called Chunky Monkey. It's a Ben and Jerry's flavor. Shit is so gas. Neapolitan, number two. I mean, that's technically three flavors, but I love Neapolitan. And then number three, I don't know. Maybe like a butterscotch.
I needed that. Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here?
Happy birthday,
Emily.
Max,
do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Yes, of course. It's great so far.
Okay.
I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Trigger warning. Someone just commented trigger warning for this episode for suicide at the end. So if you don't want to see that, I'm so pale. If you don't want to see that, then I guess do not watch this.
Can you please
Thank
bring
you
it back
know.
To my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring
spoiler.
It by later.
Imagine that big of a fucking asshole. Oh, thanks for spoiling it. Holy shit. No. I would never. Beth, thanks for subscribing.
What's up, Kate?
Were they gonna shoot her and I gotta rewind
That's
time
it?
Too?
That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right. Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Yeah.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Let's pour some
I'm sorry
more
you're
pain
a viral
on.
Slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
She's called her a viral
sister.
Slut? Holy fuck.
Yuck. I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Max Selfie thought she was a badass taking that picture. I should have beat her down.
Should have tried it.
That was so uncool.
She's jealous because Mark, Mr. Jefferson, knows I'm going to win the Everyday Heroes contest. He thinks Max is a joke.
Fighter. Fight.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that. I'm so quirky.
Viral
crap.
Slut 69.
Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it. If people talk like this in real life, I would never talk to anybody. You're such an evil biatch. She's a viral slut.
I better get dressed than go give back Kate's book.
We erasing that shit.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
How is that gonna have consequences? Well, it's probably good consequences. Right? That can mean good or bad, right? Yeah. Can I pog in your chat? Well, as long as you clean up after yourself. Now what do I do?
I need to get dressed before I go there.
I am dressed, bro. What are you talking about? Yeah, true. Why is there so much fucking graffiti
no fucking
around
way.
Their dorm? And everyone's...
This is not why I came to Blackwell.
And everyone's doors
and I still
are just
have to
unlocked.
Clean all this crap up? After I find Kate's book.
Crappy artist, filthy whore. Sounds like a fucking Grimes lyric.
Victoria, of course. That's what I get for making fun of her. Bitch.
Nobody messes with me, bitch.
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there. Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink.
You just done it the first time, not like a fucking idiot. Book.
You're mine.
In a rewind time to not have fucking common sense to move the drink, you dumbass.
Uh-oh. I wonder if I'll ever wear a watch again.
Oh, I get it, because she can stop time.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week, and he couldn't even rewind time.
Kurtis Curls, does your mullet have a name? No. It's my hair.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late.
Okay, I missed some subscriptions and stuff. Sir Sirius Moody, thank you. Frank, thanks for the bits. Megan, pee-pee-poo-poo-check. Ayo, pee-pee-poo-poo, let's go. Frank, more bits. Thanks. The Rachel slander. All right, cool. I think I got him.
As if I have to worry about being late anymore.
Since when were you a streamer? I'm so happy. Dude, I was born a streamer. Literally born a streamer. I was born. I was a thin piece of paper, and they're like, "Well, this is a fucking streamer, dude. Better throw it on a fucking party decoration." Can I go into Kate's room and just burn it to the ground?
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here.
I mean, not Kate's room. What's her name? Victoria? Is that her name? Or Rachel? I don't fucking know, dude. Kate's nice. I don't want to burn her room down.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I had no choice. David Madsen is an asshole.
You had the choice to not get involved. Nobody here seems to care about anybody.
Kate.
Well, damn, sorry.
I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
What did I just do?
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
What's wrong with that? I mean, that's awful.
It doesn't sound like you.
We've all done that before, right?
I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
For sure.
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott?
That guy sucks.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. Then I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck.
Jesus.
And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day.
This Nathan guy sucks.
I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate,
we gotta hack the mainframe.
I'll check back later.
We gotta hack the mainframe.
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
Oof.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
I'm on it.
Should I go to the police?
I mean, fuck cops. You know what? I'm gonna look for proof.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove.
You don't talk to cops, even in video games.
I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut.
They're actually using
Thanks,
that?
Max.
Weird insult. I don't want to... Sorry. I don't want to laugh. This is a serious thing, but... Such a
Good job, Dr. Max.
Insult.
She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Oh, I got text. I got a text. Keep your smart mouth shut about everything, or I'm coming in your ass. I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep. Same email saying you told some tall tales about it. It's so funny that I wish you could text people back in this game.
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Like no time has passed. Ouch. She left out Amnation.
Jesus. Why is it Bunny all right? She called the 911 or ambulance. Bunny ambulance.
That is the cutest bunny ever. I bet Kate is a good mommy. I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Me neither. Damn.
Hey, I'm trying to use my powers for good.
Jesus. Say hello, Jesus.
That's a lot of tears. She's going...
Dude, I'd be snooping like crazy.
Kate really has a doting father.
Yo, straight up, imagine if someone was in your room and they were talking to you about this, like, super serious thing. And they're like, okay, leave my book by my bag. And they're like, okay. And they do that. And then they just keep walking around your room and looking at shit. You're like, hey, can you fuck off? What are you doing?
Ouch. She left out Amnesia. Good lord. This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period.
Yeah, I know what that means.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
Come on, I need the gossip, bro.
Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty. Damn, it's the all-American zombie family.
They look nice. Super mean.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what... Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
didn't even read those.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against.
Tablet, let's snoop on that. You got games?
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Can I play Temple Run on your tablet?
Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything look. Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look
at
herself.
I didn't really find anything that fun, boring. Take me to church. Oh. Yay, breakfast. No emoji. That's not even an emoji, bro. Check. Yes, Juliet.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, hi, Max. You look distracted.
You're the best. Thanks, Rapunzel.
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow.
Thanks for
I bet Warren
sub,
can.
Elise, Brutus,
Did
Clover,
you talk to him
you?
Yet?
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
I thought I said no babies allowed. I was like, damn, that's a good rule. Oh, this fucking guy.
Ah, there's Samuel, up early.
Hey, Samuel, you're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Okay. I don't like him. This is Nathan's father. This is a message letting you know that attempts to slam down blackmail my son. We met with many lawyers and legal ramifications. You're not the first student at Blackwell to try this. Hope you're the last. Consider this a final, polite warning. Suck
Max,
on my balls.
Check it out.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Well, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and
it was
awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Just a pirate.
Just a pirate I used to know.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star.
She's a pirate.
Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted him.
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun. I'll give you the story later. Principal Wells is taking care
Plus
of it
my
now.
My penis got to add it
too.
Like that fun for me just to grab a boob.
Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go, ape!
All right, man. Yes.
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool. I'll text you the info.
Okay, bye, Warren. Go take the bus. back. Are we back? Okay. Yeah, my internet stopped for a second. Where are we going again? Oh, we're going to get food with the pirate. We frozen? Oh, people saying it's working. And fuck off. Trying to mess with me, but... Dude, not booed. Booed. Okay, hurry up, man. I get it. Buses go places. It's fine.
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Be a millionaire? Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly... I bet he's seen a lot of changes to Arcadia Bay and his...
No time for chit-chat. I'm a millionaire. Yep. Got my lottery ticket right here. Waiting for the bus so I can cash it in.
Sure.
Hi. You look lost.
Close. Do you know if the bus has come yet? The online schedule isn't working.
I don't know.
I just got off the school bus, but... I'm sure the regular bus is coming, too.
Oh, that's a relief. I can't be late for this job interview. I can't believe I have to take a bus all the way to Newport just to find a second job.
Are things that bad here?
Where are things good? I can't even afford to live here.
Well, good luck.
Thanks, I sure need
it. It's so weird. Even in video games, man, I'm like, none of these people are wearing masks. I can't... Like, it's so weird to think about. I know it's not. This was made pre-pandemic, and also it's a fucking video game.
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has. Seems like a lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
All right.
I'd love to learn more, but
I'd love to learn more, but I straight up do not give a fuck.
Happy fishing out there.
See ya. All right.
Man, that smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
Dude, let's play fucking guitar tune. I was hoping I could play like Gangnam Style or something. Oh, by Gangnam Style. Where's she at? Excuse me. Am I fucking blind or what? Oh. I guess I just sit there. Oh, she said she was running late. I did not. I did not read that at all.
And there she is, a lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Oh, she knows her.
It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Smooth.
Nice save, kid. You're still
Damn.
Smart. But I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe. She got busted yesterday smoking out. Again.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man. He just...
Yeah, I'm sure he is since you married him, but... Don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be.
Curtis doesn't care about anything
Promise.
In this game. That's not
I
true.
I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle.
I care.
And I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad.
You guys are down bad.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Sipping over Joyce.
Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands. She just needs time.
He cares. He just doesn't care.
I know
care.
That
yeah,
sucks
you get
for
it.
You.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why.
She's
I
thick,
mean.
Dog. Guys, yeah. Ayo.
What did Chloe tell you?
Chill.
Well, Chloe texted me that David slapped her yesterday.
He feels awful, and he will be punished. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
That's no excuse to hit a girl. He's an adult.
I don't like it either, Max. David swore it would never happen again. He's true to his word. I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right, Joyce.
So, now let's get down to the nitty gritty. What
oh,
do you
shit.
Want
so I get to
eat?
Pick what I... Bacon omelet. Let's get that Belgian waffle.
The last good Belgian waffle I had was here when I was 13 years old. So, bring it on.
Now finish your coffee.
Yeah, y'all are way too horny.
One Belgian waffle for the hungry girl, pronto.
One Belgian waffle at 12 o'clock hot.
Nerd group. I love the delish anticipation of breakfast.
Delish.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
That looks good. I'd go there. Belgian waffle and fried fish.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer?
Looks like you had plenty. Stick
yeah,
with bacon.
Yeah, tell her, Joyce. Just chug it. Chug the coffee.
Order ready.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
What kind of dive is this?
Incoming.
It's fucking like the morning. He's trying to get a beer going, huh?
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
So is my chat, dude.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat. To you, for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Unless you set your room on fire smoking out.
I hope Joyce is never in this. I hope
didn't
this is Joyce's
Sergeant
last.
Pepper already read me the riot act
last
night?
Appearance
call
in the
him
game.
David if you
I
don't
can't have
be
her on
lectured.
Screen anymore.
You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Everyone just foams at the mouth.
You guys are still the same. Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
What if they change the name of this game to from Life is Strange to Joyce is a MILF?
Now that that's out of the way.
Think more people would play it or less people?
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Well, I don't know.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
A bullet, just like your necklace.
That was so wrong, Max. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's actually in my pockets. That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Okay, we got a panda bear keychain. We got cigarettes. 7 cigarettes. We've got... $0.86. Warning ticket. Okay.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
You got money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck.
You got
how much do I have?
Cents.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
You got keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details.
You
describe
got a pair, panda bear.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker.
7.
But how many cigarettes?
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pocket?
A parking ticket.
You know me well.
Oh, I didn't look at the time.
What is the exact time I was busted?
I didn't look at the time. Anyone get it? Okay, thank you.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can
did
tell
it all
time.
By myself.
Amazeballs! I literally just got chills all over
this
my
is
neck.
Teamwork. We did it, guys.
You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Amazeballs.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
Epic unicorn pizza swag. That's amazeballs.
I'm freaking out about what just happened.
You have to show me more. Something way cooler, so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way!
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Okay, she waves.
Oops!
Did you break another cup?
Breaks really? Cup.
No refill for you.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Cop.
You're a dick!
Don't slap me, bitch! Take your fight club
they're
outside!
Fighting.
He started it!
I'm finishing it!
That girl's going to the bathroom, take a huge shit.
That's the best song I've heard.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
All right.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Cop drops a glass. Or no, trucker drops a mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
I don't know. And he answers.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he answers it.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
The partner left. Can I rewind?
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
As a cockroach crawls on it. I didn't see any of that shit.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens
oh
like you
God.
Said.
Oh, God. Oops.
Dude, did you right. break another cup?
Really?
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
You are really whiffing this.
Guys, I fucked up.
Fucking A.
I was right about the cockroach. Okay. F.
I'm going to predict. Okay.
Trucker drops the mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens
and then,
next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce
yeah.
breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And that was a cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if every...
I think I did it. Well, this is a different camera angle, so I think I did it.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox?
Nailed it.
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
Bruh.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Amaze balls. Those balls are amazing. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Or not.
Okay, Supergirl. Let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and boo-doo-doo. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
Why is she being such an asshole? What do? I mean, that'd be mean to not answer.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay?
She sucks.
I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous.
I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now, let's rock.
Bad friend.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Who the fuck is that guy? Yeah, I might go and have to pee soon.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you, and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized?
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Find bottles? Really, that's what I gotta do? Riveting gameplay. Nice, let's get some syringes.
Oh, gross. So disturbing.
Yo,
to
it
see
might be
old
the vaccine.
Syringes on the ground.
It might be the COVID vaccine.
Huh. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
Oh, someone said this part sucks. Nice. So let me find some fucking bottles in this.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. Mm. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote... Oh, there you are, little bottle. Trying to play hide and seek.
Hey, yo.
Hello, bottle number one. Four more to go.
Fuck you. Yes, you.
Ouch. I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Yeah. Me neither.
That kind of hurts.
Oh.
I can't I know. Shut up. Makeup. They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel. Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Probably not. I still gotta find four more bottles, bro.
I don't want to go that way.
Well, I do, alright? And I'm playing the game. I don't want to go that way. I don't want to do that.
Nope, I
Why
don't
not?
Want to go there.
Tell me where you want to go. I'm controlling you. Stupid.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Alright, where are the bottles at? Hey, yo, where are the bottles at? I need some bottle service. Oh, here we go. I hurt myself. I'm going to have to rewind.
Stupid bottle.
Called it.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
Can I... How do I not... Okay, well, how do I not make a break, dude? Oh, the crate. By far the least fun part of the game to play. Awesome. Well, I just gotta power through this. And, we'll fucking get... We'll move on.
Boom. Only Great. Three bottles left.
Fuck off, Warren. I'm looking for...
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Of course you don't. Why would you want to go the way I want you to go?
It's hard to believe that was once
on the road. So how you guys doing?
Filled with dozens of students.
How's everybody doing? All having a good time. How's everybody's day?
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
How long are you gonna stream? Whenever this episode is done, I'll probably hop off.
Three down, nice. Two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado dough. Vision.
Same dough. Get back here!
That dough is the perfect photo op.
I'm gonna take a photo of it and it's not gonna show up on my camera. Let's see. Because it looks all fucked, right? Yeah, there's nothing there. I gotta pee too. Okay. I'm going to find one more bottle. And then I'm going to pee. Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. I hate this. Yeah, let's sit on this fucking thing right here.
It's so quiet and primordial out here.
Nice. Why did they put this in the game? Hey, video game's supposed to be fun, right? Yeah, let's put something in it that's not fun at all.
This was an old school punk shirt.
Oh yeah, if someone is just joining now, there is a trigger warning for this episode at the end for suicide, so. Just a heads up. Where are the other bottles? I'm 2 minutes away from looking up a tutorial. Because this is so dumb. Can you give me a hint?
I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God? Or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
No way. I still don't even know how my power works.
I'm looking
at
it.
Or for how long.
Dude, you fuck shit up, you rewind, you fix it. Drop the mic. Boom.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's right. See what else you can do.
Shut up.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Oh, I see a bottle. I'm out of.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
And I'm not. I found this all by myself.
One more bottle to go.
Santa said I mentioned there's a raw checks behind you. I'm just thinking out loud. I'm not reading an article about this.
Why would I do that?
Just rip around this way. Nice. Damn.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain
Chloe. Almost fucking died. Okay, pee time. Holy shit. What's up with all the emojis? Try to get the donations and subscriptions if I missed any. No. Did I miss any? No, I think I'm good. Another thing I'm seeing is a donation. Hertz curls, porcupine swine. So thank you. I think that was a while ago, though. Yeah, it was. All right, I'm back. Nice. Dude, I feel so much better. Did I wash my hands with water and soap? No, I wash it. I learned that if you just pee on your hands, you kind of like, it's like two birds, one stone. You're like getting ready to pee and washing your hands at the same time. I found your dumb fucking bottles.
Thanks, Max.
Courtney, thanks for the subscription. Appreciate you.
Wait, one more for the road.
Cool. She
drinks beer. You're
serious
about this?
Fucking loser.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
How is this proving that I can control time?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Okay. Why did...
That was awesome, but Chloe wants those bottles now.
Why didn't let me do it earlier? Fuck!
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
Just have better aim.
Cool.
Just get good.
Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim? You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Where'd that even go, dude? Oh, down.
Aim slightly above.
Alley cap, the gift is subs. Chill.
Watch out, Nathan.
A small pigeon.
Fun.
Thanks for the bits.
Let's pump up the volume and find me another target.
Indoor boyfriend, you know the vibes, dog. I do know the vibes. Dog. Arf, arf.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot the monitor, bro.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school. Lame.
What am I supposed to do? Dude, this sucks.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Is the sound bad? Oh, this sounds okay? Victoria,
sorry,
thank you
Mr. Barrel, your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats.
What? Okay.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Whoa.
Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Jamiza, thanks for the subscription.
So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Wait, how about you leg my balls?
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun. Hold on, Chloe.
Fucking idiot. Maybe we shouldn't be doing this in the first place, you know?
Goodbye, cruel... So I'm gonna kill the car bumper. Jesus, I shot myself!
Chill.
Okay, you're too busy to help, so
why
I'm gonna...
Why are you doing this?
Dude, I need it.
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Here we go, we got all the bottles.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose.
Yeah, no
Damn.
Shit.
I don't feel so super.
Because you're forcing me to do dumb shit. Dude, I was at the fucking diner. I was at the diner and I did like one thing. I rewinded like twice and my nose started bleeding. And she was like, oh, hey, you know what we should do is we go to a fucking junkyard and I'll force you to do it 30 times in a row because I'm a dumb bad friend. Pass out. I had no idea your nose was going to bleed. Fuck Chloe, man.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
Yo, true. This is literally a rip-off of Butterfly
Max is
Effect.
Afraid. I know you can handle
Jowsus.
This. And I'm here to guide you.
That's a good call.
Make me proud, sister.
That's what I was thinking. Like, what if this show ends? Spoiler alert for Butterfly Effect. But what if this game ends? I said show. Fucking idiot. What if this game ends with you just going back all the way till you're like 2 years old? And then you just like just fucking shoot Nathan Prescott in the face.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe?
That's her dad. Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole!
You better step back before you regret it.
I'm gonna dice an onion.
I mean it.
And your eyes
you want
will,
me to cut you,
and your
bitch.
Eyes will water.
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
I mean, if I don't want to, I could just rewind time if I don't want to shoot him. Bah-bah! Ah.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Maybe I should rewind.
Sorry.
And clat.
You are awesome. Oh. Thanks for standing up for me.
Oh, fuck it, whatever. Also, yeah, classic fucking choice-based video game. I'll remember
Let's blow.
This.
My secret lair didn't feel secret
this.
Today.
I'll remember this for later.
At least Frank
game.
Is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
Well, I'll just shoot him again next time.
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
Alright. I wasn't watching. Where'd she go? Chloe!
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk.
Spin. Spin.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
Holding hands.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh?
Y'all are calling Frank hot forever. Now? Come on, man.
Can we build
Quarantine's
another pirate
rough,
fort
eh?
And keep the world out?
Every character
Maybe a new
in this
secret
game,
hangout.
Like, oh,
at least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
With that one scene in Ghost Story with Jenny. He goes,
Seriously, Frank? Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry, but Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just
happened?
Guy's name
from
I
the
almost
robot
shot
game?
Him.
Connor?
I know I could rewind, but Chloe,
I
this
get,
is not
I get that.
Playtime.
I understand
no
simping
more guns.
On Connor.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers. Obviously don't get my pot
also,
from
guys,
you, remember?
Also, guys, if you're watching, this is a warning. Usually around the two-hour mark, my Streamlabs just crashes. So if the stream stops, just hang on. I won't. I'll be back, okay? I am going to play the whole episode. So just bear with me. Thoughts on the Kurtis first.
Anyway,
Bald Kurtis. Oh, I've seen a few of those accounts. Yeah. I don't know. They're they make you happy. That's great. Keep at it. Kurtis, you got to listen to the soundtrack
this is your
later.
Bad boy
one of the
phase?
Best game soundtracks
no,
I have.
No, it's my trying to
also
scrounge some quick cash
Thank
so Rachel
Noah.
And I could get the hell out of your face.
That. I will listen
Frank
to
Frank had quick cash. That's all.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens. It's like no time has passed.
Who the fuck has ever said that, dude? Yo. What the fuck? Oh my god. We haven't hung out since we were tweens. What the hell, dude? No human talks like that. Oh, dude. Imagine if someone came up to you, like someone from your childhood, and they're like, yo, dude, I haven't seen you since we were tweens. Hey, there's probably a reason I haven't seen you since then, because you're a fucking weirdo who uses the word tweens. Oh my god, dude.
Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She had...
Yeah, back when I was a tween.
A great eye for images and
back
fraud.
When I was a tweenager.
Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better.
Ooh,
I have no idea why.
That was a good laugh. I needed that. That was funny.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer. You are. You just have to stop
Hell
being afraid.
That's what people say about JoJo Siwa concerts. Oh shit. Choo choo coming.
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
Run away, save yourself.
I can't even move it an inch.
Oh.
Awesome, it's not locked.
Hurry.
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Yeah, true. Take your fucking boot off.
I don't want to die here! Max!
Is there anything for me to use, dude? I know!
The train's coming! Max, please!
I need to pull the switching lever right now.
Hey,
Max,
Chloe.
Get me out of here!
Oh, how do I get up there?
Please! Please!
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Where's the train at?
Oh!
Holy. Yo, that was so close.
Please, get me out of here!
I better find the tool to cut those wires.
I can't even move it with
what?
This crowbar?
For real?
For real?
Dang.
The train's coming!
Alright. Chill out. You know I can, like, control time.
Damn! Something is blocking the drum.
Hell
get
yeah.
Me out of here!
Now I can finally move the drum.
Oh man, this is crazy. I just did! Oh, wow. How is that not enough?
Shit, I can't budge it at all.
She keeps dying, dude. Okay, take.
Whoa. Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Oh, I have them now? Bro, this is so annoying. Okay, do I have the tools now? Hey, y'all.
Come on, Max. Hurry. Please get me out of here.
Score.
Where are the fucking pliers? Weren't there pliers in there before? And now they're gone. Did I like...
Max, get me out of here!
Like, am I going crazy? Oh, I have them? It says I only have the crowbar.
Now I can finally move the drum.
Lord. Shouldn't it have the thing in the top right that says crowbar? I think I fucking like soft locked myself. Okay.
Now I can finally move the drum.
I'll try to go. See, I'll try to.
I have to help lift Chloe up.
Whoa! Okay.
Here.
Okay, I'll go try to. This is so annoying!
Come on, Max! Hurry!
I hate this game, man.
Please, get me out of here! Now I can finally move the drum. I have to help lift Chloe up.
Okay, here we go.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bombed, right?
You okay?
First try.
I got splinters in my ass and leg, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Jeez. That literally took like a year off my life.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me.
1 year I'll be like, oh, it's my 32nd birthday. I'm like, oh wait, I'm 33 now.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
No trigger warning after
Wake
this
up,
scene.
Max. You saved my life twice
for suicide.
Now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change.
I'm not sure how bad this is.
And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me?
Is it like gory?
I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a
it's
tornado,
graphic,
rewind power,
yeah,
and freak snow.
If suicide is
hello,
a
Armageddon.
For you,
so let's party with your power, Rockstar.
Turn off.
Like you
like,
said,
how
Professor
long? Like 10
Price.
Minutes?
A superhero needs a sidekick.
5 minutes, 10 minutes.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
If what happens, if what I think happens actually happens, I'll be really sad. But like, no gore, but it will be extremely triggering, I think. Okay, thank you for the heads up.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Oh, where's this bald-headed bitch? What you gotta say, bro?
Sir?
So
are
you
going to that hello, Vortex Max. Club I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
They have the sweetest outfit.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him. Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
I saw Mr. Madsen hassle Kate Marsh yesterday.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Worst principal in the world. You're just saying people are doing bad stuff because they keep doing bad stuff. How dare you?
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care. I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
All right, asshole.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please.
Really?
Oh, like you care. I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice.
How is this game so good, but everything about it sucks at the same time?
I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips. Cool.
Ooh, poggers.
Thanks, Courtney. I'll send you the party info later.
Play the game.
so insane.
Seriously. Hello, climate change.
Does anybody believe this shit? I'm going to find out what happened to you, Rachel.
Okay, where are we going? Hey, bitch.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
Do you mind if we talk about what happened yesterday with Chloe?
You hit Chloe.
You hit Chloe.
I'm sure she told you why. Did she mention she probably stole one of my guns?
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
I love climate change.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that.
Hey, global warming.
All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
You're hot, global warming. Literally, though, you melt those ice caps.
But you treat Kate pretty bad.
You step between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore.
Are people spoiling?
That's all, Max.
No spoilers in Kurtis Town.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing Mad Scientist in the lab.
That reminds me, I have to score some weed from Nathan.
I have to score some weed.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
You can't help me.
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody.
Let me talk to Kate.
Please, leave me alone.
I'm a follower.
Just leave me alone. Stop. Don't come near me.
Why not? Oh, okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Where's the science lab in you? Hey, my man.
Think, big brain. Think.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Potassium, I don't fucking
know. I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but... go... potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Free hug, oh shit.
Weird science.
Oh man, I need my hug. Where my hug at?
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
I forgot what I picked. What did I pick? Did I pick potassium?
I have a vision. Go Diem.
Go Diem? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is. Damn. Zip.
Nothing. Oh, I gotta do lots of potassium.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silverhammer.
Asking me for help?
Have that either.
Lots of potassium.
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
Suzanne, thanks for the subscription. Nice.
She blinded me with science. Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool? Yes! That was a blast!
Alright, well, that was fun.
But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
So I came in that way. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Maybe this way? Guys, where do I go? Yeah, I still didn't even get a hug. That's fucked up. Maybe I'll talk to this bitch. Hey, yo, Mr. Jefferson Chair.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography.
Well, I and Max, did.
I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate Damn, my actions have consequences!
She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing...
Also, hold on. I just had a little brain blast. So, in this game, say if I picked up the crowbar and then I rewind time, I still have the crowbar, right? So with that whole thing with the photo, like either take a photo or like interrupt, you know, like intersect the argument between Kate and the security guard. If I took the photo, I could still have the photo with me, right? Because it's an object, like the crowbar. I could still have it with me and then also keep it, you know, take the photo, rewind, and then interrupt. And then I have the photo. Pretty big plot hole. So whoever idiots behind this game, if this fucks me up, if this fucks up my game, then fuck you. I'm smart.
Person's posters around, it's hard not to think of
big
her.
Brain.
I miss Rachel too.
Big brain play. That's the best of best pod.
Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
Yeah.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
Yeah.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I'd like to believe that, Max. It just seems like there's a lot of drama around you this week.
Dude,
listen,
fuck you.
Should I?
Excuse me, Max.
K3K24. Thank you.
Yes?
Thanks for the subscription.
Hold on.
This guy sucks.
I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
How about you suck on my balls, bro?
Yes. Hmm? Uh-huh. Sure, okay.
Do you guys see that?
Listen, why did I do have a class I have to teach.
Why did the door open like that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll do
there
that.
There was a ghost. Life is ghost.
Oh, I know. That makes sense.
I'm listening.
Huh?
I'm listening.
Mm-mm. Seriously, I have to hang up now. Let's talk about this later. We'll talk later, okay? I have to go. Because I can't have this conversation with you right now, okay? Would you please just hang up the phone?
How long is this going to go on for?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Okay, I thought it was going to go on forever.
Make me beautiful, Hayden. Vogue. Vogue. Vogue.
Hey, bitch.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting?
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
And paparazzi. I want that photo, whore, or I get nasty.
Okay, trigger warning is coming.
Oh, burn! Max is so fearless when she has backup.
Right. Can I sit at my table now?
Don't get cocky. This isn't over.
In fact, shit's just starting, Max.
Assholes.
Okay, trigger warning, everyone. Trigger warning.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now, this is so wrong and weird.
Take a photo of it then.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
down.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
Fuck you, Victoria.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away. Usually, people need something to judge so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for...
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
There are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography...
This guy sucks, man.
...visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because
white glasses
of their contrast.
To say, I'm so pretentious.
Although we don't technically see in my...
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down in the girl's dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated.
Is this where it's happening?
Dismissed.
Real? It flipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Who is that?
Kate!
Oh, no.
No!
Yo!
Oh, God. I have...
Not again. Not now.
No!
I have...
have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Fucking yell something then. Do something, bro. Oh, man. Why is she dabbing? Why was that person dabbing? Not now.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Go, 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 go. These fucking birds, bro. What are you doing? Do I go in? Okay, go to the roof. Okay, I can save her. All right.
Yes.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay.
Doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is, friends come first.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
Sure, I needed more time for us and gathering proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs. So, I want you to come with me now. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm already on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
In the videos, everybody will forget. Be strong.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore, either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Can we do it?
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about me! Nobody!
Your mother? Now, her mother was mad, right? I don't remember anything about...
Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
Come on. Let's go!
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Where's my
air
horn?
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Ooh.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody.
Holy, I almost picked Mom, too.
But I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life.
Y'all didn't do fucking anything.
Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, yeah. I take real my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Max,
my heart's beating so fast.
As our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were
Fire
not.
Him.
And that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Bitch.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Oh, bruh. Oh, man, what do I do? Oh. I'm thinking Nathan. Are we going Nathan? I'm gonna go Nathan. That's my instinct.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and playing the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit! Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast! I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Go tweens. Thanks,
Excuse
Julie.
Me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
I'm okay with how that went, right? I don't think I'm gonna rewind.
Just sign this and you're done with this episode of Law and Order.
Yeah, fuck off.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries.